Well, breaking this morning, a car goes on a wild ride along Route 28, and take a look at where it ended up, in the trees on the inbound side of 28. This is right near RIDC Park. We are working to learn the condition of the driver and if anyone else was with them. Right now, the inbound lanes of 28 in that area are closed while crews finish investigating this crash.